Hi everyone, in this video we are going to prove by the vector method that the diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other. Let's first draw a parallelogram. So we have point O, point A, point B, point B, point C. So the unit direction vector of OA is A. And this, the unit vector of OB is OB, and this will be the diagonal, this will be the diagonal of OC, and this will be the diagonal of AB. So now let the midpoint, let M be the midpoint of AB, so let M be the midpoint of AB, and also we will let N be the midpoint of OC. So why do we do this? So that we will see whether the position vector of, now we want to see whether position vector of OM is equal to ON. If they are equal, this means that they bisect each other. So now, let's get started first. So let's start off with this first, so triangle OAB, and this will be point M. So this is A, this will be B. So as we know that M is the midpoint of AB and it splits the line equally, so by midpoint, by midpoint theorem, OM is equals to A plus B over 2. So now we have found OM already. And now let's do it for ON. So OA, C, and this is point N. So we know this is point, this is vector A. So now as we know that since AC is parallel to OB, and since this is a parallelogram, therefore, and AC equals to OB, therefore, the direction vector of AC is also equal to the direction vector of OB equals to B. So, therefore, AC equals to B. And now, let me clean this up first. So, OC equals to OA plus AC equals to A plus B. And with that, since ON is a midpoint on OC, which means that N splits the line OC in same unit, therefore ON equals to half OC equals to A plus B over 2. So now, let's erase this. So we have found that OM is equals to A plus B over 2, and ON to B also A plus b over 2. Therefore, OM equals to ON N, M and N are exactly the same point. Therefore, the diagonals of the parallelogram bisect each other, and it's already proved in this sense. So now we have already come to the end of this lesson. If you have any questions about this video, please feel free to drop me a comment and I will reply to your comment. Thanks so much for watching and have a nice day.